My name is Barry Love, I'm the Managing Director for EPL Sports. At EPL Sports, we offer custom design tours to some of the best clubs and tournaments throughout the world. Whether you're a grassroots club, a professional club, or a university, we cater for all your touring needs. Through EPL Sports, you can gain access to world-class training facilities.
We wanted to just try and give the boys a little bit of an understanding of what the Tottenham Hotspur philosophy looks like.
We have to develop world-class players.
I tell a number of little stories, usually about Wayne Rooney, using his story and his pathway, how it set the scene to become a world-class player.
A typical EPL sports tour would include professional training sessions, friendly matches, stadium tours.
The atmosphere was amazing. It was great to be there. Yeah, just really surreal to be at the stadium just before match day, see everyone walking around.
Sightseeing excursions. And live match tickets to some of the best matches in the world.
We've been to 3 games so far. A training session with Reading and now with Tottenham and going on our way to St George's Park.
As an approved tour operator of St George's Park, no matter what level you play at, you can gain access to some of the excellent facilities they have here at the home of English football.
Today they've done an active recovery session, similar to what the England teams would do whilst they're here on site.
Let's test the boys' ability to change direction quickly, so obviously it's very key during a football match.
The most amazing football facility I've ever been to.
Barry and his team have got so much experience. We're also looking here at the football club to develop links with EPL to make them our tour providers. That's how highly they're rated by us as a club.
The highlight of my tour was definitely like visiting St George's Park.
Playing against the academy teams.
Going to the Wembley Stadium.
Definitely has to be the Arsenal game today.
Going to Stamford Bridge.
Training with Chelsea and Liverpool.
Going to the Arsenal game.
Big Ben in London.
For me, I liked playing against the different academies.
Watching the EPL games, seeing England versus Holland.
Playing West Brom.
Man City game.
Going to Wembley.
Visiting Manchester United Stadium.
I'd never seen a national game before, and that was just really cool.
Play against all different Premier League clubs, you know.
The recovery session at St George's Park.
For a once-in-a-lifetime experience with EPL Sports, please contact one of our tour specialists now by using the details on your screen.